English we speak.
From bbclearningenglish.com.
Hello and welcome back to the English we speak. I'm Feifei.
And I'm Rob. Have I told you about the competition that I've entered, Feifei?
No, Rob. What is it?
It's a singing competition. You have to perform a popular song from your favourite band and I'm going to win.
You? Are you going to win? No offence, Rob, but I've heard your singing voice. And, well, I'm not sure...
What are you trying to say, Feifei?
All I'm saying is that there is a fat chance of you winning the competition.
Right, so first you make fun of my singing and now you're calling me fat. Oh, how cheeky.
Oh no, Rob, no. I'm not calling you fat. I'm saying that the likelihood of you winning the competition is very small.
Oh, right, yes. Fat chance is an English phrase to say something is not very likely. I remember now.
Right, while you calm down, let's hear some other examples of this phrase.
I bought a lottery ticket for tonight's draw, and these are my lucky numbers. I'm definitely going to win.
Fat chance.
I hope it's warm this weekend. I want to go fishing.
Well, fat chance of that. It's the middle of November.
I auditioned for a role in a movie, but there's fat chance of me getting the role. I saw loads of famous actors auditioning too.
This is the English we speak from BBC Learning English, and we're talking about the phrase fat chance. This is a noun phrase that means a small chance or possibility of something happening. It can be used in a full sentence and also as a standalone phrase. For example, when Rob said he was going to win the competition, I could have just said, fat chance.
Hey, I think I've got a really good chance. I've been practicing hard and I've even taken a few lessons.
Okay, Rob. Well, good luck, I suppose.
Well, Feifei, when I win the £5,000 prize money, there's fat chance of you getting any of it.
Wait, £5,000? Rob, hold on. I didn't mean it. Thanks for joining us. I've got to go and apologise to Rob. Hopefully, he'll share his winnings. Bye.
The English we speak.
From the BBC.
Hi, everyone. We hope you enjoyed that video. And thank you very much for watching. We have so many more just like it. So if you don't want to miss a single one, make sure to subscribe and we will see you regularly. Hope to see you soon. Bye, guys.